kind of testy.
I think the battery goes dead too quick.
Alright.
You're making faces in the camera again, aren't you? You're popular. They love you. It's like, they wanted Gilroy was here t-shirts. I can make those.
I kind of like it.
You like the idea, huh?
I told somebody about it, and they kind of liked the idea.
It's not, Hold that in right there. Give me the palm nailer. You hook it up. And start here. And we're going to go 46 and a half. Let's see. Would you turn compression down just a bit?
It blew up at 307,000 miles. We're going, dust. We're going to go get twisty nails at Home Depot.
Twisty nails.
Where are we going?
Home Depot.
What are we going to get?
Screws.
No, we aren't.
Twisty screws.
Twisty nails. Yeah, that's what we're going to get.
Twisty naily screws.
That's what we're going to get. You want to go to hardware for the twisty nails. Everybody's always asking me, where are the twisty nails at Home Depot? Can't find them. Can't find them.
Oh, really?
And if you ask the employees, they don't know. They don't know what a twisty nail is.
Nope.
Well, you go to hardware. Where all the other nails and screws and everything are. They'll be hanging in blister packs.
Because they're hot.
I think they're down here, if I remember correctly. Getting close. They're in little box-like blister packs. Here we are. So there they are. Gold ones. They don't have any silver ones. Oh, they're out. Oh my God. I can't believe this. I hate this place. We're gonna have to go to Ace Hardware, I guess. Drive way far away out of our way. They should be hanging right here, but I don't even see a slot for them. I don't even see a slot for them anywhere. Because if you see right there, it says Twisty Nails. 7/8. BRS is brass plated. So where's the silver plated Twisty Nails? I don't even see a slot for it. There's no slots.
No, you're right. I didn't see one next to it either.
No. They should be right next to each other. I don't even see.
Well, then they'll probably say, well, we don't carry gold or silver.
They have to. So you got me. See, I don't see Twisty Nails that are silver plated or zinc plated or anything like that anywhere. All right, we got to get a. Employee's not going to know anything. They're going to walk all over the store looking.
Come over here and do the same thing we've been doing.
Yeah. Yeah, here, you show them and you tell them.
Ace is the place for your twisty screws.
Yeah, twisty nails.
Nails.
Zinc plated twisty nails. You have brass plated and zinc plated. And they had brass plated over at Home Depot, but they didn't have zinc plated. So Ace Hardware. See? Ace Hardware.
Amazon's got everything.
But yeah, Amazon's got. I'm going to look on Amazon when I get home, when I get done today. And if I can get them on Amazon, I'm just going to order a couple hundred of them and be done with it. Because I'm tired of this going to Home Depot and then not having what I need. Then going to Ace and they don't have what I need. Then I go to Lowe's and they don't have what I need. I go home, look it up on Amazon. Look, there's what I need. It'll be here in 2 days. Zinc plated twisty nails, 7/8 of an inch. That's what we wanted.
They sound like this.
Yeah, they do. That's Bill for it. He keeps me happy.
Yeah.
It's fun working with Bill.
Yeah.
Billroy. That's your new name. Billroy.
Billroy.
Billroy was here.
I got a new nickname now.
Yeah, so should
another
we,
one.
So do you mind if we put your mug on shirts?
You can't tell.
Billroy was here?
Yeah, you can't see it. You can't tell it's me.
Sure you can. People want those shirts. Billroy was here.
I'll be famous for 15 minutes.
Maybe longer.
Yeah.
Those shirts last longer than 15 minutes.
Just don't wash them in battery acid.
Yeah. Okay. There it is. Ace Hardware. To heck with Home Depot. They're worthless. Home Depot is completely and totally worthless. I buy all my lumber at Lowe's now. And even though it's further away, I'm just going to start going to Lowe's for everything. Now, I'm not particularly in love with any big box store, including Lowe's, but you got to get what you got to get. And every time I go to Home Depot, they give me another reason not to go there ever again. This is one of them.
Luckily,
Ace had two boxes. That's all they had. I told them to order them. There they are. I told them to order more because this is all you got, but I'm still going to go to Amazon and I'll take you with me when I do that. But right now we got to get this second panel up.
Good night. Good night.